Juan Wazelm, y'all, man. Of course, we got another hot one for y'all today, man. Fat Dumb took it back to this Wild West Bank because we came to find this living legend. I've been trying to call around and find him. They tell me he at the Pleasure Club just chilling because he a grown man now, man. A living legend is somebody just walking around, but he is a legend in his own time because he done put out that heat, man. And I ain't even going to tell y'all who we came to find. I'm about to show y'all. Okay. I know y'all still wondering who I'm talking about. Well, Tim Smooth is about to rock the house.
Oh, yeah, it's me. Don't hide none. What's up?
I'm saying, bro, you know, it's so much energy in here, bro, without you even talking. It's a party.
You feel that, dog? It's a party. I'm with that.
Yeah. So, am I the first person to get to talk to you while your album is in stores?
Matter of fact, you is, Jack. You know, I wouldn't have it no other way, man.
I told Hugh Hefner,
no. You heard? I can't highlight nothing.
Hold up. Hugh got the H.
You heard me? No. Juggy need to get at me. I need to tell Fat and all that.
Cry, bruh. Yeah, but I'm going to tell you what's real, bruh. I went and copped the album from the store, but like I was supposed to do.
Like you don't usually like do. The number one burnt, man, but on the same token, don't you burn it. You heard me? In the store, the Invisible Man on Major Move, your dog, Tim Smooth.
It's hot. Off the heater. It's real. It's a grown man. You're a grown man, bro.
Believe that, bro. 100% long man, strong man. I'm on my own. Damn. I got to have it. You know what I'm about, man.
Tell me, you know, what did you put into this album, bro? Where it came from? The heart, the soul, the...
Like, just a mixture of everything. Certain songs come from the bottom of the heart. Certain songs come from... I was just... probably loaded or something, you heard me? Drop that track, you heard me? Yeah, then some songs like I Vibe and did different collabs with, you know, like people on Major Move label with J.R. Ryder, you know, with J-Law, did different things with Chopper Style, you know, did a lot of work with, you know, Munzee Brown, J-Dawg from Black Menace. Look,
I knew that already.
That's fam.
Man,
that's automatic.
Throwback.
That's automatic. That's like who? Shaq in the hoop, by the hoop, you heard? Yeah. Automatic.
Yeah. So, you know, tell me, you know, about the Major Move, you know, your website information, anything. I mean, you know how.
At the bottom of the screen, man.
See, you're an OG. You already know how we do it.
Talk about that. You heard me? I don't even have to promote that. That's bam.
Look at that.
And I was there.
So, you know, Tim, you know, tell me, the album, bro. You know, you put it out. You know, I know they got a video coming soon.
Single, I got to get that. You heard me? Gotta get that, man. Whatever it is, you got cake for me, I gotta get that.
If you gotta take it.
You gotta wait for me, I gotta get that. You set a date.
Hold up. We about to be right back at y'all, man. Y'all know who we talking about. We on that Wild West Bank.
I'm gonna hide the truth. I'm gonna tell you the truth. You heard me? I got to have it. I'm telling you the real.
You gotta have it. You gonna take it? Tim Smooth, man, Juggy Fat, man, we be right back. We're in a bar today, man. For me, I
gotta get that. One thing's for sure. I got that Tim Smooth.
I got to get mine.
That boy on fire.
Just off the chain.
A maniac genius.
Speak for itself. The hottest CD out there right now, you heard me?
You gotta check it out.
Complicated sentence structures.
Hot, you heard me? Smoking?
One of the realest lyricists ever.
You gonna love him.
You got to go get that new Tim Smooth, you know what I'm saying? Take it from Buzz Down. Nancy.
Man, say, bro, they working around here, man. Man, tell me what's going on around here. What is this, man?
Well, we just finishing up the final touches. We over at the Pleasure Club. It's my people spot, 3714 West Bank Expressway. Suite 1 and 2, you know.
You got it down pack, huh?
Yeah, no, I was that cold. I freestyle. You forgot, huh? I freestyle. I'm about to stop freestyling, though, you know, because I ain't doing nothing for free no more. Nothing, just the last
thing.
How much? Man, I'm $5,000 to come to the family picnic. You heard me? Everything. Damn. I got to get
family $5,000?
You heard me? That's family, so don't even ask.
I don't want to know?
You know, I ghost right
there. Can't afford it.
You heard? You can afford me. I deal with you per se.
Family plan?
I'm like Paul Martin, you heard me? This is, let me see your W-2, you heard me? I'll tell you what you owe me, you heard me? I'm with that.
So, tell me what you've been doing with yourself, Tim. You know, I know you've been working with a lot of people. You've been on that slab, you know, rolling from here to there. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, look, you know I be around that slab.
Where I go?
No, I ain't on that slab. Hey, Tim ain't on that slab. But look, I've been putting it down definitely working with, you know, a whole bunch of different artists. I still do my ghostwriting. The number should still be at the screen. If you need me to write something for you, man, don't be embarrassed. You heard me? A lot of people do it. You'll be stunned. You'll be stunned. Yeah, but
can't find your pen called Tim.
Oh, I like that. That's my new motto. I'm gonna put that on my shirt too. You heard me? You can't use your pen. You can always holler at Tim. I'm with that. Yeah, but you know, far as that, trying to promote this album, make them see Tim. You know what I'm saying? It's been a minute. You know what I'm saying? They've been having a lot of ugly faces on camera. Bam. Hey, let him talk. You heard me? Let him talk. Let me say something. Let me talk. You heard me? Yeah, but you know, let the legend come out. Let them see why everybody keep telling you, man, Tim Cole, you know what I'm saying? This is why, you know, check the album out, see why, you know?
Tim, I saw you, you know what I'm saying, on the Dirty States, you know, freestyling on there, bruh, and you know, I'm...
Right quick, you heard me? That's what I'm in. That was one of the other last free things I did, but you... Look, I'm also on, that's Tale from the Hood, yep, with Chopper, you know, I gotta get Chopper looked out. Hey, right quick. I went from luck. You know
when you what I kind of heard this on the streets, like you weren't even in it, like really, really, and then you just went, and then they like signed you on the spot or something.
I was supposed to be bringing Chopper there.
Yeah.
But you know, I killed him. I got my hair bumped. Look, put it in a ponytail. As soon as I rolled through the door, the camera later.
We need him.
Hey, he's an extra. I went from an extra to Leroy. You heard me right fast. Yeah. So I'm in the movie and I'm definitely talking. I'm not even getting killed. You heard me?
You ain't dying.
None of that.
Never did.
None of that. Tim ain't dying on being forever. Your turn gonna be rapping, and I'ma still be busting. You gonna turn to T.O. and say, damn, that nigga still cool. Ism. I'm like that.
For sure, you know, I hear, you know, we get to go to the studio or something.
You got to ride over there whenever you ready, whenever the...
And say, bro, you know, we like matching. You know that? That's like great minds think alike, bro.
I'm with you.
Well, I'm trying to tell you, man.
I'm with that.
That's
with
my
that.
Dog, man.
Hey, look, I ain't calling. Hey, we just say like...
We'll subliminal, man.
No, we just showed up. We ain't in no gang or nothing. It just happened like that.
It's a new group, Juggy and Tim Smooth. I ain't gonna rap, though. He gonna do all the rapping.
All the rapping. All right, turn. You know what I'm like.
We going to the studio, man. Bye.
Follow me, dude.
Oh, we rolling. Dude, where you got me at, bro? This like the lab or something?
This is what we call a spot. This is where we get down. This is where we do most of our music, you know? Over here on the East Bank side, for sure, major move, capital right here. This West Side's be putting the tracks together where I record my, you know, to get down.
Tell me who else have you worked with in here. Give me a little meat of this album, bro. Let me the bone, the gristle. I want the inside, all that.
No doubt.
I want that album.
Well, I did a lot. I did work with Fiend, you know. That's some torture right there. Fiend did the track,
Did he rap on it too?
Did he rap on it too?
Whoa.
How you gonna be in a room and not rap? How you gonna be?
Whoa.
So I'm saying when Juggy be asking you that, bro, look. Yeah, you know he did. I did work with Chopper, that's my nephew. You gotta get that, you know what I'm saying? Timmy Fingers, Precise.
Come on.
Man, Precise. He in there. He ain't wanna come on the camera, but he in here, you hear me? Yeah. C-Los from Beast by the Pound. I got Munzee Brown. I got some major move artists. You know, J-Dog. Man, J-Dog, man. Trust me, I'm telling you. J.R. Ryder, you know. It's going down. J-Law, it's really, it's some tight stuff, you know what I'm saying? To be honest with you, it's not trendy. I won't even play with you, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't follow the trend. I ain't gonna start dancing. I ain't gonna have no FUBU outfit on today. You play the rerun, I look like, I got the fat outfit. No, pimping. It's Tim, you know what I'm saying? So you can pop it on and be like, man, you know what? Kid don't sound like nobody.
Right.
Nobody.
Right.
You know me. Original like that. So this one here, pretty much me, all angles. You got some, you know, a little bit of everything for everybody. You know, that's, you know, I'm a people person.
So you mess with everybody.
Yeah, that's what I say on camera. I know who everybody. Everybody, you heard me? Except them people.
The people.
Yeah, I remember them people. Well, you heard me?
So, you know, tell me, you know, what other studios did you work at besides this one?
Well, I did a lot of work out at my Roy Jones studio.
Okay.
You know I be ghostwriting. So mm-hmm. I did a little work out there, you know. Did a little work with in Houston, you know. Did some work with TNT and TNT Studio in Avondale.
Okay.
I had a lot of little, you know. Now, you got to work with Jason Neville, you know. Man, what? Aaron Neville's son? Aaron Neville, little boy? My cousin, yeah, he on that too.
I hear you got like a surprise newcomer on that thing, man. You know, you might not want to let the cow out the bag, but I'ma let it out, bro.
Man, I'm holding now. Yeah, look, my daughter, man. My daughter, Coco, yeah. She just, I'm telling
you. That ain't no rumor. That's real. Man, that's real stuff, man.
That's official, Playboy. That's just real. I'm going to look in the camera and tell you, look. And then RIP. Then, you know, I got like a documentary. I really didn't want to get into it because I don't have a release date, but it's going to be like early next year on how we put this together. Like, different things of seeing Tim work with other artists all over the world, see me encounter, you know, different, you know, I'm an actor too, you know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah, you know,
I'm doing a little acting on my, you heard me? I do a little acting too, catch both sides, Leon, you heard me?
What side the best side?
Both, the straight flush, the straight. You know how I do it, Kevin, you know, yeah, for real, but yeah, my daughter on there, man, and like, she ain't shocked me because it's in her blood, you know?
It's in the bloodline.
Man, like
you said, you can't teach that.
If she'd have got on the mic and stuttered, or we'd have took another blood test. I like that. You know I'm comfortable with this. One thing about me, I'm real. Hey, you know what? I'm real with that. I don't even play.
So, I know you said you wasn't doing no more, like, freestyles no more. But can we make this day just like the last official one?
We can talk about it on the break when we go in the room and do stuff that you're not supposed to be. Look, we're going to talk about that because I might do it, but I'm telling you the truth. It's all about a dollar. I might come to your town and do a promotional show, but that ain't even free. That's just so the people can see
but
me.
They gotta pay,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they got to buy you food. They got to get everything you want.
Okay. And then I might have 30 people with me, you know? Take care. We all eat. Look, make my plate big because my brother got to eat.
That's what I'm talking about. You know, man, Juggy, Tim Smooth, Fat, man, we in the studio. We gonna work on Tim for that boot, man. We gonna see this shit. I'm trying to tell you.
Like V-5-4-4, jack your ass up high. I'm about to come into your system with one style never thought of pump, making all these fools jump like a soda. Tim Smooth is out the pimp mood. Ain't nobody make me come this clean, cause I've been smooth, too cool and been cool. People try to keep us out the limelight, but the time's right and we in full. Here goes the powered line, stomping through the cut, gripping nuts, screaming up it cause it's our time to let the whole world see how much it's gonna take to shake or break somebody like me. Get up in hell, figure, ain't no stunting cause I'm real nugget. 2 years pass, I'm a little bigger, but I ain't slowed down. I can still give a chin check into them lungs who don't know me. If you want me, partner, show me, cause I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi. And when you got it, you know I gotta get it from the heights, ho, from the heights, so I'm coming real with it. Ain't no punks in the heights, the heights don't make no punks. I'm coming real with it. Ain't no punks in the heights, the heights don't make no punks. I'm coming real with it. Ain't no punks in the heights, the heights don't make no punks. I'm coming real with it. Ain't no punks in the heights. Now, you might not like me, they won't check me, but one thing about me though, you gotta respect me. We gon' be the one to wreck shop from your house to the next house to the next block. Get the whole city sold up, shown up as I can make your partners jump. I can make these hoes buck. Smooth, he could do that. Who that saying they gon' run me out this cut? Better move back. I done struggled too long to let somebody take me bone to bone. A chromodome, dog looking zone, cool coming real, sending that migraine pain dead from your head to your grill. I'm gonna talk to you and show these marks what a real mother brought to you. I took sights from the East Bank, cool from the West Bank. Combined, I'm making paper out of penny. They just can't get Jack's fans. They lying about what they got, what they did, how they whip them nines out. Dog, if I reach for a Ruger, I'ma shoot you. Leave you and your whole crew singing like Luther. You a gang of fake Jake lying little busters. If you want some ruckus, bring it on.
I'm coming real with it. Ain't no punks in the heights. Back though, but you gotta let the family Joe Wiles hang in there. Hey, Smooth.
It's like eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Signed a little deal with yo, but they try to slam it, so I had to hit the back door. Face him for Smooth, up with
Lil J. Scope this here. We gon' do the real stuff the real way. So now the power lines would rap a lot and gotta get the type of paper that I think the actors got. But had I not ever been stuck, I wouldn't know jack on how to mack a book. But now I got the money making down packed. Plus I'm laying all these fools down flat. Sticking you with jams that's gon' sound fat. And the knot that I got, you ain't coming nothing around that. See the smooth dogs on the used roads while the cruise loads, fools jack everything we do. Lord, these marks gon' see how much it's gon' take to shake or break somebody like me. Get up in here, figure. Ain't no stuntin' cause I'm real huggin'. 2 years past, I'm a little bigger, but I ain't slowed down. I can still give a chin check into them hoes who don't know me. If you want me, partner, show me, cause I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi. And when you got it, you know I gotta get it from the heights, ho, from the heights, ho.
I'm coming real with it. Ain't no punks in the heights. The heights don't make no point. I'm coming real with it. Ain't no punks in the heights. The heights don't make no point. I'm coming real with it.
And it's PPH. And when I say PPH, I mean pimps, players, and hustlers. And we about to take over. I'm first up the bat. We about to take over. So check this out, gangsters. We got enemies among us. And that mean watch your friends, watch your girl, watch your family, watch the cops, watch everybody around you. That's how you survive out here in 2004.
M-A-G-N-O-L-I-A.
Come on,
get a
come
on. B, baby.
It's the hottest new album coming from the N-O.
Falls no socks. Tell me
Magnolia Chop Ghetto R&B. In stores now. Featuring Dougie Fresh, Doobie, BG, Charlie Chain, Lack, 6ix9ine, and more. Incognito Entertainment laying it down with Magnolia Chop. It's the new one, Ghetto R&B. In stores everywhere.
Ooh, I had to stop. Freestyle session.
Yeah,
damn,
I
bro.
I thought you was about to bust. I thought you was about
to
bust.
You ain't ready yet.
It's like that, huh?
Yeah.
give me about 30 minutes, you hear me?
Man, we in that place, bruh.
Mm-hmm. This the booth right here. That's where we record at.
I wonder if I could talk to these walls with that Timmy Tim Smooth, you know, some history or something.
Huh. Them walls could talk, boy. We had to strip the wall. Them walls were talking too much. We might have put something else in there. We had to strip these walls. This wall been talking too much.
So, Tim, I'm going to tell you, when somebody say Tim Smooth name, I think of, you know, Big Boy Records. You know, I think of, man, I got to get mine. I got to have it.
I don't give a damn about your boyfriend.
I don't give up.
Yeah, your boy. Remember, I'm the dude who used to be with Mystica too, though. You know what I'm saying?
I remember.
Remember they, like, who that dude in the back is? Yeah, get a close up. That's who was in the back. You heard me? Yeah, that's me. I did work on the Kane and Abel. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you've done your thing. You paid your dues.
Hey, worldwide, you know me. If you don't, you will. Cause somebody about to tell you. You heard me? That's how we trying to do it. Lock it down. For the end of the 04, bring in the 05, you know what I'm talking about? That's just where we at. That's where we at right now.
So, I mean, you know, tell me about, you know, what are you doing right? You know, how is your relationship with, like, Big Boy Records and, you know, all the throwback? You know, I know you say you still working with everybody, you know, but, you know.
Just about everybody I have a fool with, we still, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm on the Big
ain't
Boy
never
company.
Burning no bridges. You just cross.
Nah, hey, if you burn me, none. I burn them. You let the birds go. I ain't got to pass back. Yeah. You hear me? I ain't got to come back. You hear me? But you know, I worked on the Big Boy album recently. The compilation Greatest Hit. Oh yeah, you got to check me out on that. I'm telling you, right, queasy.
Huh?
You hear me? Right, fast. Look, we need something from you, Tim. You know I do this for a living. You hear me? I don't just
Big
don't
Boy
rap,
Records.
You hear me? I don't rap and then, you know,
Big Boy Records, Tim Smooth, everybody in the building, huh?
Everybody. You know how we do it.
So tell me, you know, give me some people who you'd like to thank, you know, people who, you know, responsible for helping make this happen. Because I know you.
Well, you know, just the Major Move family, you know, the Heights, that my hood, you know, forever, you heard me? The Heights, you know. You know, I deal with Mr. Goldman, keep me, you know what I'm saying, when I make my moves, you know. Def Cuts, keep a fresh lining, all but, right. That's basically that. In the Pleasure Club, that's where we at, you all know?
Right.
And then Fat, you heard me? Start playing my commercials and stuff, you heard me? I'm gonna have to change.
Okay, how about you and Chris make it? He start playing commercials and then you do the free freestyle.
Chris, you're gonna start playing. Look, shake the camera. You're gonna start playing my stuff. Shake the camera. I'll bust you, know me. I do this. You hear me? Then I wouldn't feel like it's free.
Well, how about if what if I told you I already got the beat set up? Like, I
wouldn't even believe. Yeah.
Come on.
I wouldn't even believe. You hear me?
Play with me.
You hear me? You said something?
Play with me.
Of course, like that.
Oh.
You don't know about that. Ooh. Look at that. I want to try
something. I'm going to let you hold this thing.
Right quick, look. Since I'm a freestyle king, I'ma bust a rhyme off the head. For you, for free. For the next climb, it's gonna cost you bread. I know many think I lost my edge. Till I push them hoes out the picture and off the ledge. Miss Parker legs ain't smooth like Tim. When I go off, jug, I'm smooth right then. Tell Smooth, this name seems to ring a bell. Long and dirty as Patty LaBelle, fingernails. And I bring a tail of torture like I'm Spielberg. I'm cold sober, but I'm cold with a little herb. Rarely do I have a nice word, but I can serve tight verbs like birds. Picture that. Love me or hate me, drug me, sedate me, never mistake me for fake. See, I've been ripping shop since Papa Doc. But the phone be busy a lot at 9 o'clock, so I ain't never really got my props. The billionaire Bruce Wayne, richest field drumming, but I'll stick a homeless woman out of loose change. True game for all hearing this track is Tim Smooth ripping on Fat Fat, and that's that.
Woo.
Yeah.
I'm gonna retire this microphone, you hear me? In a boot with Tim Smooth.
Hey, you want me to bust another one?
That's gonna cost me.
That gonna cost you. Tim Smooth in stores right now. Soon as this go off, go to the store. You heard me? Go to the store. For sure.
Go to the store, because I'm going. Bye.
No doubt.